Ganjin arrives on Coruscant again. This time, he seeks vengeance, no matter the cost.
Next move?
The Trade Federation was kind enough to offer us a slave army. Very expensive, very dangerous.
This is church.
Can you tell me where they came from?
Yes. Moisture farms, for the most part. Some indigenous tribes and scavengers.
I look forward to seeing them in action.
But first we must
kill the Jedi and
take the credits from them.
Hold on.
That's treason. We are at war, Anakin.
Greed can be a powerful ally.
A slave army
can be a powerful ally.
Don't you turn against the Jedi.
Anakin will not let me down. He never has.
I wish that were so.
Why? What?
There is a possibility with this attack. Many slaves will be killed.
But it's what you wanted.
That much is clear.
Your presence is
irritating.
Anakin! Get out of here.
What?
I'm not leaving without you, Master.
I will kill you if you stay.
What did you say?
Obi-Wan,
I need
you to kill Anakin.
I cannot do it.
Would you like to discuss it with my slaves? I'm sure they can settle this.
Don't make me kill you.
I'd have special powers, such quick reflexes. I can see things before they happen. It's a Sith trait. Anakin will not destroy me. I promise you.
Yes, Master.
2 hours later.
I need parts for a J-type 327 Nubian.
Take these.
All right.
Be careful, they're very poisonous.
Won't be a problem.
Thanks, my young friend.
2 hours later.
Ow! What was that all about?
Checking your blood for different infections.
2 hours later.
Hi there.
The DeLoreans are a microscopic life form that resides within all living cells.
I've got to make it show, yeah! Blind we are. With creation of this slave army, we could not see.
I think it is time we take
control of
the Senate
and the courts.
Only the Dark Lord Qui-Gon knows of our weakness. If destroyed, the Senate is. Multiply or not see slave adversaries will.
No. Anakin will not manage to survive the toxic dust. I can assure you.
You've been a good apprentice, Obi-Wan.
Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
Attack now.
Goodbye, old friend.
Find them now.
Another pathetic life form.
Something terrible has happened.
Blast into oblivion.
It's urgent that we kill the Jedi.
Two hours later.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything.
Oh, not good.
Anakin survived.
You turned against me!
Why do you think that?
Liar!
Patience, my friend. You'll have your winnings before the sun set.
Liar!
Try not to upset him, Master, not again.
You've been a terrible apprentice, Anakin.
He's right.
Whatever happened?
My mother. Why'd she have to die?
I don't know.
Sure you do, you just don't want to tell me.
All right. I tried to free your mother, Annie, but... what else? Credits didn't find.
I'm taking it
now!
No, Anakin, no! No! Good call, my young Padawan.
A well-conceived plan. However, I am well-trained in the Jedi arts. Under the circumstances, I suggest you be wary.
I need dioxys.
No! Obi-Wan. Promise me you will kill the boy.
Yes, Master.
I no longer sense anything.
You were right about one thing, Master. The negotiations were short.
The negotiations never took place.
Master Windu, I must talk to you.
Skywalker, we just received word that
our worst fears have been realized.
Obi-Wan has destroyed
the Wookiees on Kashyyyk.
We're on our way to make sure the Chancellor returns to Naboo.
I don't care.
I've just learned a beautiful truth.
What is it?
I'd assassinate that cucumber myself.
A Sith Lord?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have faith, my love.
And our good prophecy has been realized.
The Jedi Order is to survive.
Yes.
Bring him before us, then.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Just as you would request it, Master.
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are.
No doubt.
No more. No less.
No doubt.
A master and an apprentice.
But which mysterious warrior was destroyed? The mysterious master or the mysterious apprentice?
Unfortunately, his apprentice.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Master Windu.
I'm confident you can overcome my additional security.
Come closer.
All right.
Access denied.
The code forbids it.
Clear your cookies.
Good. I send them in. It is Windu. A surprise, to be sure, but a welcome one.
My ability to use the board is diminished.
I must say you're darker than expected.
I will report to you immediately.
There is much
racism on me that clouds your judgment.
You're too old.
You should be removed from office.
Become my squabbling delegate.
General Grievous will decide my fate.
General Grievous has been destroyed.
But most importantly,
which was destroyed?
The General or the Grievous?
I want you to
sit down.
I agree. Then I will make finding
a seat
my highest priority.
I have assurances from the Chancellor.
I am the Senate.
The Senate will take a seat.
I
sit down.
Thank you, Palpatine.
Only through Viceroy Gunray can you achieve
death. Are you all right?
I was right.
Supreme Chancellor Valor
is taking over.
How do you know this?
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to
Chancellor Valorum. Then the Jedi Council will make finding the Chancellor our highest priority. And the Council will make finding
a seat
our Sith in the highest priority.
Master Windu.
The Dark Lord of the Sith.
Don't listen to him!
Master Windu is up to the challenge.
Where is your apprentice?
The Mustafar system.
Chancellor Palpatine.
He must have faith that I will choose the path
to discover the identity of the Sith Lord involved in the plot to grant the Chancellor the rank of Senate
and
not grant
you
the rank of new Chancellor.
If we wipe out
Supreme Chancellor Valor,
it'll be civil war without end.
That's possible.
This disturbance in the Force is making me hard.
I want you to go to the Senate. Kill
Chancellor Valorum. You refer to the character in the plot located at the Senate.
I do not believe that I could assassinate anyone.
I realize all too well that
killing Chancellor Valorum
in his sleep
might be disruptive for you.
Do it for me,
old friend.
No, he will not be assassinated. You know we're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
Do it.
No, no. Whoever placed that order did not have the authorization of the
dark side of the Force.
I beg you.
Now is not yet the time for this. The Council will make up its own mind who is to go.
For your own good,
run and hide.
The oppression of the Sith will
secure a peaceful transition.
It's treason, then.
There's no doubt
the Senate
was a Sith.
I don't trust him.
His reaction will give us a clue to his intentions.
Ah!
Don't you wonder why they won't make you a Jedi Master?
If what the Jedi Council told me is true, my intelligence is too dangerous to be granted the rank of Master.
What kind of nonsense is this?
Anakin, escort the Senator back to his home planet of Naboo. You'll be
destroyed there. No!
Hold on. I think Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
He knows the ways of the Force. He's been trained to use the dark side.
What have I done?
When was the last time you saw him?
No.
Do you know where he is now?
No.
Padme, he ought to be here, but he isn't. I need your help. He is in grave danger.
From the Sith?
From dark side.
Younglings.
Padme.
If we catch him, we can end this war right now!
Anakin has turned to the dark side.
You're wrong.
I have seen a Sith security hologram of him killing
your friend Palpatine
himself.
Not Anakin. He couldn't.
He was deceived by a
Qui-Gon.
We all were. It appears that
Anakin
was behind everything, including the war. After the death of Qui-Gon Jinn, Anakin became the Sith Lord we've been looking for.
I don't believe you.
Really?
I can't.
Padme.
You seem a little on edge.
You're going to kill him, aren't you?
I will not kill Anakin.
I don't believe you. I can't.
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way!
Anakin is the father, isn't he?
That's impossible, isn't it?
No! How could you even say that?
Anakin and I are friends. Our relationship is strictly professional.
Curious. Thank you for your assistance. I'll get to the bottom of this plot quickly. We'll have to try something else.
I sense a trap.
Worried about you.
Have faith, my love.
Obi-Wan, he knows. You've turned to the dark side. That you killed
Master Windu.
For you. To protect you.
Obi-Wan is trying to turn you against me.
He cares about us.
Liar!
Obi-Wan is a Sith Lord. He's right.
No!
I fear Anakin will not be able to protect the Senator.
Liar!
No harm will come to her.
You're only here to kill me!
I will do what I must.
No!
Batman! Now! You kill Nurg! You will not take her from me!
I have already done that.
You done! You're not helping her!
Let her go!
She's dying.
Good call, my young Padawan.
I hate you!
Now calm down, Anakin. She's a politician and they're not to be trusted. You have allowed this
democracy
to twist your mind. Anakin, you swore to destroy
Count Dooku.
And until now you have become the very anger and lust for power. You deal in absolutes, including war. Until now you're mine. Anakin,
don't lecture me, Obi-Wan.
I see through the eyes of the Jedi. You have destroyed the very thing you swore to become.
Don't make me feel peace as you do.
Anakin, my allegiance is to twist your mind until you're destroyed. Anakin, my new empire
is evil.
And this time you won't escape.
Don't make me use the dark side as you do. Anakin, democracy!
Doesn't feel right.
Be mindful of
the public.
Anakin, they betray you.
Then you're my enemy.
Two hours later.
It's over, Anakin!
This is the end of your life.
You underestimate. I have the high ground! Try it. Peace! Suicide!
We lost something.
It's not fair.
So uncivilized.
You were the darkness! It was said that you would force my brother to join the Sith, not destroy them! I loved my brother Anakin!
I have to admit that without the
high ground,
it would not have been a victory.
Navy, and we have Miss Padme on board.
What the blazes is she doing there?
Leave her, or we'll never make it.
Yes, Master.
Somehow Palpatine tricked.
I haven't felt this tense since that drink on Caitlin Amoydia.
Lord Vader, can you hear me?
I don't sense anything.